a very turbulent past few months for Drew McIntyre on Friday Night SmackDown.
I'll tell you, I live on the southern shore of Long Island. Everywhere I go, people are hanging banners over the Southern State Parkway. Go, Zack, go. At LaGuardia Airport and JFK, people are just waiting to get a glimpse. I mean, New York is completely just enthralled with the fact that Zack Ryder is on his way to WrestleMania.
That's Ryder now in the corner. Broski boot, the eye thrown up. Pardon my voice cracking as Ryder goes for the cover. Hooks the outside leg and McIntyre escapes.
Voice cracked and Drew's jaw may have cracked there. Zack Ryder can't believe that that was not enough.
And now Ryder wisely not giving any sort of space to Drew McIntyre.
Hold that.
McIntyre may have baited Ryder in. Cover here.
Native of Ayr, Scotland, Drew McIntyre just almost knocked Zack Ryder out. Zack Ryder told me that he's hosting parties every night down in South Beach, VIP guest list stuff.
I would recommend that Zack Ryder don't host a party on Saturday night.
No.
The eve of WrestleMania. Ryder needs to be concerned with this matchup as Ryder. The Rough Ryder leg lariat. Drew McIntyre down and Zack Ryder. Is it hashtag woo woo woo, you know it, or is it hashtag Team Teddy? A momentum building match for Zack Ryder. We thought it was over at this point, Matt.
Bang, bang. I mean, I thought that this was it as well, and I credit Drew McIntyre's resilience for kicking out, but Drew turned it around right here. All 6 feet, 4.5 inches of Drew McIntyre coming into play. That didn't work either. And then, Josh, you've seen it time and time again.
The Rough Ryder late lariat as Zack Ryder slips out the back right here. Gets the knees to the side of the head, gets Drew McIntyre off balance.
Bam!
Connects with the Rough Ryder. Are you